Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to 88 Mile Per Hour Adventures. I'm James, and today we are in Largo, Florida. We are at the Florida Botanical Gardens. It's actually my first time visiting here. This is, like I said, in Largo, Florida. This is Pinellas County. This is where, like, St. Petersburg, Clearwater, that kind of county. This is a 100-acre park. So we've got the botanical gardens. There's another thing called Heritage Village, which has got a bunch of kind of like old-timey houses and buildings. I believe they like transported from somewhere else. So we're gonna take a look at that as well. So yeah, let's check this out. Got some construction stuff up here. I think they're building a new, like, a children's section. Let's see if you can't see a little bit over the rail there. Not sure when that's supposed to be completed. It looks like that's kind of a drawing of what it's supposed to look like when everything is completed. But as you can see, still working on this section. All right, here's a map of the entire kind of park. We are here. This is kind of the botanical gardens here, and this is that Heritage Village I mentioned down this way. And it looks like there's a trail over here. But yeah, like I said, 100 acres total, or at least that's what the website said. So we're going to check out as much as I can. This is the wedding garden, which, as the name implies, this is where a lot of people can go to get married. Kind of see off in the distance, it looks like some serious rain clouds coming, so hopefully that'll hold off till we finish our little tour here. I'm not gonna lie, it's hot. This is Florida. My watch says it's 87 degrees. The breeze coming, starting to feel nice, but I'm gonna tell you, that 87 feels like it's Celsius, not Fahrenheit right now. I would love to jump in that water. Well, looks like if you want, you can take a little seat right over here and enjoy the view. Looks like people have been carving their initials in the, I guess that's bamboo again. Right next to the police, no carving on the bamboo sign. I don't think people took that to heart.